this video, we're going to cover the full tutorial of the classical guitar tremolo. We're going to start from the scratch and we're going to build it up to the proper speed. The fingers that we're going to be using are the thumb, which we refer as P, the index finger that we refer as I, the middle finger that we refer as M, and the ring finger that we refer as A. But first, before we start playing the complete tremolo, let's start with a simple exercise that includes only the thumb, index, and middle finger, and then build up the tempo with a few repetitions each exercise. Let's have a closer look. Okay, so here we are. We're gonna play on 70 BPM each note. So let's start slowly. 1, 2, and. Now, let's go and study the classical guitar tremolo with thumb, ring, middle, index finger. We will start by 70 and we will add 10 and 10. So let's start with 70. Thank you. Now, that was it. If you follow this step by step, you will be able from now to play the technique, and also you will be able to exercise it and make it even faster. I will leave you some suggestions down below so you can practice other tremolos like pieces from composers. Write down in the comments to let me know what you think and if you would like to see a flamenco guitar tremolo technique tutorial. See you in the next video.